Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to review the NEOHIPO DAC model DC10. But first I will try to explain what is a DAC and why you need one, okay? And then I will talk about the device itself and talk about the specs that those specs will be passing through the screen. And don't forget, if you have some questions about what you have been told, you can leave in the comments. I will try to reply to everybody. Okay, so a digital to analog converter, DAC, is essential for converting digital audio signals stored as zeros and ones into analog waveforms that our ears can understand. This conversion is crucial because headphones and speakers operate using analog signals. Music today is primarily stored in digital formats, which makes it easy to share and stream. However, our auditory system requires analog formats to process sound. The DAC plays a pivotal role in transforming digital audio into analog waveforms that travels through the ear canal to the eardrum, allowing the brain to interpret the music. Most smartphones and laptops come with built-in DACs, which allows users to connect headphones via 3.5 mm jack. However, these built-in DACs often provide low-quality sound, especially when using high-quality headphones. While built-in DACs suffice for low-quality audio and basic earbuds, they struggle with high-resolution audio, necessitating the use of dedicated external DACs for a superior listening experience. Good DACs are capable of producing like live sound waves, making music sound more detailed and nuanced. They take digital information and recreate the original waveform, allowing listeners to experience music as intended by the artist. For those who invest in quality headphones, using a dedicated DAC is an easy way to significantly improve sound quality. Once experienced, users often find it hard to return to listening without a DAC. So, in conclusion, investing in a dedicated DAC is highly recommended for audiophiles, and anyone who values high quality sound. It enhances the listening experience by ensuring that digital audio is converted into a format that accurately reflects the original recording, providing a richer, more immersive audio experience. Okay, so now about the device itself. So we are looking at the connections on the back, okay? So we can have only one of the three options available to connect the input, okay? And then we connect the output to your amplifier of choice. Okay, so about the device, so it's the NEOHIPO DC10 compact desktop DAC. Converts digital audio signals to analog for improved quality sound. Key features: advanced DAC chip utilizes the ES9028Q2M DAC chip and NE5532, achieving a distortion rate as low as 0.0008% for a crystal clear sound experience. Frequency response ranges from 20 Hz to 20 kHz. It's easy to use, features an intuitive toggle switch for easy mode transitions, ensuring responsive changes between audio modes. Compact design. The sleeky unibody design is made with a refined surface, providing a comfortable touch and an elegant appearance. It has indicator lights, equipped with DSP and PCM indicators for quick audio format identification, with soft LED lights that are gentle on the eyes. Okay, about the specification, so output RCA, SNR more 116 dB, dynamic range DR 116 dB, distortion less than 0.008%, noise floor 6 UV, crosstalk 115 dB, input voltage 5 volts DC, frequency response 20 Hz, 20 kHz. Okay, so now I wanted to show you also the interiors, the interior, so the PCB and all the components. So I took apart the screws, two screws, okay, we just need to remove two screws, and you can easily open if you want to have a sneak peek on the components. And here you have it, so if you want to check in detail all the components and how they are placed on the motherboard or on the PCB, now you know what's inside the black box. And you have a complete overview of the device. Okay, so about the price, I already show in the video, you can buy these from Amazon for less than 100 euros. And in conclusion, the NEOHIPO DC10 is designed for audiophiles seeking high quality sound reproduction. Its advanced features and specifications make it excellent choice for enhancing audio experiences. So once again, investing in a dedicated DAC, as the DC10 is highly recommended for audiophiles and anyone who values high quality sound. It enhances the listening experience by ensuring that the digital audio is converted into a format that accurately reflects the original recording, providing a richer, more immersive audio experience. Okay, don't forget, if you enjoyed the video, if you got some value from it, don't forget to hit the thumbs up, leave a comment. If you have questions, consider to subscribe and I catch you on a new video. Bye bye.